The blobfish is a deep-sea fish that lives in the deep waters near Australia and Tasmania, which, because of its unattractive appearance, is often referred to as one of the most bizarre fish on the planet. This truly bizarre creature does not have any external features by which it could be classified as a fish. It completely lacks scales and has some faintly pronounced semblance of fins. The body of the droplet fish does not exceed 30 centimeters and is an incomprehensible jelly-like mass with large sad eyes, mouth, and human nose. The mouth is quite large, with its corners pointing downward, which makes the face of the fish seem to always have a sad and gloomy expression. Dwells on the ocean floor blobfish at depths of 600 to 1,200 meters. The water pressure here is about 80 times greater than at the surface. To survive in such harsh conditions, the blobfish has evolved. It has no rigid skeleton, and its body consists of a gel-like substance whose density is slightly less than that of water, which allows it to stay afloat with little or no effort. One of the main features of the fish is the absence of a swim bladder. Since at great depths, the swim bladder does not work, it would simply collapse from the enormous pressure. The blobfish feeds on the plankton with which its habitat is saturated. It slowly opens its mouth and food swims in on its own. Recently, scientists were able to find out that the droplet fish are the most caring parents of all the fish species that exist. They surround their fry with touching care, hiding them in the most secluded corners of the underwater kingdom, and never leave them alone until they grow up. They have no natural enemies. The threat to its population comes only from man, scouring the bottom with a trawl in search of crabs and lobsters. Fishermen often catch the drop fish, making this species endangered. That's all for now. Subscribe to our channel so you don't miss any more interesting episodes. Thanks for watching and see you again.